In this section, we will install software necessary for the completion of this course. The first requirement is to have an installation of Python 2. You can check the Python version in a terminal using the command python-v. You can see that I have Python 2.7.6 installed on my computer.